Welcome to New Mexico State University's Knowledge Base Instructional Video Series. This series is brought to you by NMSU's ICT Department. Throughout the year, this series will feature a number of helpful tutorials regarding NMSU-specific technological procedures, services, and software. If you have any additional questions during the tenure of this series, please contact NMSU's ICT Help Desk at area code 575-646-1840 or through email at help@nmsu.edu. For this tutorial, we will be demonstrating how to locate, download, install, and log into NMSU's virtual private network, otherwise referred to as Cisco VPN. The Cisco VPN application establishes a secure connection to our network while being off campus. This software allows you to perform functions that normally would only be possible while on our network, such as file transfer to our web servers, sending mail without authenticating on our outgoing mail server, and updating sensitive information on banner, such as retirement benefits and health insurance. We will be showing you how to go through this process using Google Chrome web browser on a Mac, but the steps will be similar if you are using a different internet browser or operating system. To begin this process, please select and open a web browser of your choosing. As mentioned, we will be proceeding through this tutorial using the Google Chrome web browser. Once selected, navigate to the address/URL bar located at the top of your internet browsing window. Here, enter vpn.nmsu.edu and hit the enter key. Next, you will be redirected to the NMSU VPN download page. Here, you will see a login box located on the left side of the screen and a brief introduction to the VPN software located on the right. Locate the gray login box on the left side of the screen and enter your MyNMSU username into the MyNMSU username box and your MyNMSU password into the MyNMSU password box. Make sure your group is set to NMSU and then select the login button located at the bottom of the gray box. Please note, if you enter your username or password incorrectly, you will receive an error message and be prompted to input the information again. Next, you will be redirected to a white screen where you will see a prompt from Cisco AnyConnect Secure Mobility Client. Here, you will see a number of steps regarding the web launch automatic installation process. However, automatic web installation will not be successful, prompting you to perform a manual installation instead. On the same screen, you will see a dialog box with information regarding the manual installation of the Cisco VPN client. In this box, select the blue AnyConnect VPN link located towards the bottom of the box. This will prompt a download to take place. Depending on your internet browser, the location of this download will vary. However, for Google Chrome, you will see it located on the bottom of the internet window or in your computer's download folder. Select the file once the download is complete to open up the installation package. From here, double-click the installation package to begin the installation process. Before you start the installation wizard, you may be prompted to continue to the installation depending on your operating system certificate authentication process. Select the Continue button to proceed. You will now see the Cisco AnyConnect Secure Mobility Client installation or installer window. Read through the instruction window and then select Continue. Next, review the software license agreement and select Continue. After selecting Continue, you will be prompted to agree to Cisco's software licensing agreement. To proceed, select Agree. The next step is destination selection and installation type. Here, you have the ability to change the install location from the Change Install Location button on the bottom right corner. For the purposes of this video, we will not be changing this location from the default location. Additionally, you will see the installation specifications for your specific machine on this screen. As you may be able to see, we are performing a standard installation to a Macintosh HD, known as the Macintosh hard drive, as mentioned above. After confirming your install location and install specifications, select the Install button. Note, if your system is password protected or you do not have administrative rights, you will need to enter the administrator's username and password in the prompted boxes to continue with installation. After selecting the Install button, you will see the installation window displaying an install progress bar. It may take several minutes for this process to be completed. Once complete, you will see a large green check mark and a message confirming the installation was successful. You are now done with the installation process and may close the window by selecting the Close button. If you are using a Mac, you may be prompted to delete the Cisco AnyConnect installer that was just used. This is a personal choice. The deletion of the installer will not affect how the VPN functions. Also note, if the installation process is not successful, you will see a large yellow triangle with an installation failed notice. In this instance, please contact the help desk for further assistance. After closing the installer, navigate to your recent files or downloads, depending on your operating system. In this tutorial, we are using the Mac Launchpad. Locate the Cisco AnyConnect Mobility Client shortcut. Once located, double-click to begin the launch of the VPN. Once selected, a Cisco AnyConnect VPN prompt box will appear. Make sure that VPN period NMSU period EDU is displayed in the drop-down box. If not, please manually enter it and select Connect. A few moments may pass before you are prompted to enter the same My NMSU credentials that are required to download this installer. Once entered, select OK. Correctly entering your credentials will cause the VPN login box to disappear and an orange lock symbol will appear towards the top of your screen over the VPN icon. With this, you have successfully connected to the NMSU VPN service. Please note, if you input your My NMSU credentials incorrectly, you will receive an error message and be asked to try again. Once you have completed the tasks that require the VPN services, navigate to the icon located in your toolbar. Top right for Mac users, bottom right for others, and select the Cisco icon. Here, use the drop-down options and select Disconnect. You will now no longer be connected to the NMSU VPN services. Thank you all for your time and patience during this tutorial video. We hope this video will be able to assist you with all of your VPN needs.